Serena Williams shows off her stunning wedding ring. Serena Williams and new husband Alexis Ohanian are clearly enjoying married life with their incredibly cute daughter Alexis Olympia. The newly married tennis star shared a picture of her adorable two-month-old daughter in a swimsuit, and clearly visible was Serena's stunning diamond wedding ring. "Daddy knows how much I love leopard print," the mother of one captioned the snap of the newborn dressed in a leopard print swimsuit. In the picture, which was shared on her daughter's Instagram account, Serena's wedding ring can be seen shining next to her $2 million emerald-cut diamond engagement ring. The wedding ring appears to be an eternity band with a teardrop concave to create a halo effect around the center of the engagement ring. The wedding band also contains three pear cut stones. Judging by Alexis Olympia's incredibly cute swimsuit, it looks like the newborn has joined her parents on their honeymoon after marrying last week in New Orleans. The couple married in a lavish Disney-themed wedding, with Serena stunning in not one but three wedding dresses. For the ceremony, the 36-year-old tennis star wore an exquisite gown by Sarah Burton for Alexander McQueen, the same designer who created the Duchess of Cambridge's dress. Serena's dress fitted the theme of the day perfectly. She and Reddit co-founder Alexis had chosen a Beauty and the Beast theme. Their venue, the Contemporary Arts Center, was fitted with Disney-inspired decor, complete with a gold arch of flowers at the end of the aisle. The couple's first dance was a tale as old as time. Around 200 guests were invited to the lavish nuptials, including Serena's close friends Kim Kardashian, Beyoncé, and Eva Longoria, who recently opened up to Hello. About the magical day. It was beautiful. Anna Wintour was there and Vogue was covering it. It was just magical though, because Serena and Alexis are really a match made in heaven, Eva Longoria said. The big day certainly brought back memories of her marriage to Jose Pep Antonio Marston, which was covered exclusively by Hello's sister publication, Hello. Last year. "Yes, I was crying, I was crying. It was just so beautiful. I am so happy." The one thing you wish for one of your friends like Serena is the best, and Alexi is the best human being she could get.